All right, so I'm gonna do my song Honeybee, which was written in a winery here. Mostly I play winery gigs, and that was written actually, the whole main lick from that came from noodling around right after I'd set up in the barrel room at Weisinger's and was warming up. I kind of stumbled into this thing that became the song Honeybee, and I think it's one of my songs that I get a little more requests for than others, but we're gonna give it a whirl today, and you can see what you think. I want to say song number four, maybe, the power position. Honeybees out there. It is springtime. It seems like it's honeybee time, so thank you.